Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! It fell asleep! The blue corner already has a Pokemon sleeping. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Its special attack grows. The blue corner still can't move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner keeps gaining stats. Empoleon woke up. Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It fell asleep. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Its special attack rose. The blue corner still can't move. The red corner keeps gaining stats. The Pokemon in the blue corner is still sleeping. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Poliwag starts to attack. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The blue corner still can't move! Swamped by Hydro Pump! It's down and out! Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Earthquake tears open the ground. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Arceus is sent out. First strike! Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. It couldn't take it! It's down! Cradilly is sent out. Around light attacks. Cradilly is slowly losing its health. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It hits. Brilliant hit! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Arceus starts to attack! Yeah. Around light attacks. battle has reached its final stage. A small hit. Special attack rolls. A smashing blow. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A brilliant hit! Ray Dilly desperately holds on. Slams him! It couldn't take it! It's down! Game, set, and match! The red corner has won the game!